you need better communication with your animals and do you want more structure in your training session, then this is the webinar for you. Now, to maintain behaviors on the highest standard, we will talk about the bridge stimulus and its details. We will talk about the start of session signals and the effect this has to our animals. And of course, the end of session signal to bring more structure in your training sessions.